Joseph on the breakaway has tied the game at one.
Some room to skate it up to center ice. He lost the handle. It's taken over by Sergachev. Quickly back the other way. Here's Kalorn. Drops it off. One timer from Sorelli. Bouncing puck in front of the net. They score! A rebound in front. Banged home by Mathieu Joseph. Tying.
Puck out of the zone, get the puck up the ice right away. Real nice drop pass here by Kalorn. And the one-timer is kind of fanned on her.
Scored first. Islanders get the first one. Barzal with a breakaway. Playing his 301st career game. Here's Joseph with a turnover. He shoots! Scores! Mathieu Joseph answers right back for the Lightning. And it's tied up 1-1.
Team like the Islanders that have struck
out of this period.
Bidding for his first win ever against Tampa, as you saw.
Kalorn, a quick shot, deflected, they score! Joseph got away from Braun and slammed it home, and it's a 2-2 game.
But Joseph quickly gets to it and recovers it and gets it back.
Frost will get it to Atkinson, and he just played it to the middle. It's knocked down by the Lightning, and they clear it. They got it past Atkinson. Joseph first toward the puck, so out comes Hart, but he plays it right to Joseph, whose shot winds up in the net. They score. Mathieu Joseph will get the shorthanded goal. It's 5-0.
Hart, as he was scrambling to get back in the net, and Joseph has the fifth goal for the Lightning here. There it is off the body, just quickly spins. And
now they turned it over, and here come the Lightning with all kinds of numbers. Off the ice, it's Joseph. Joseph in there with Colton, hangs on, shoots, save, rebound, they score! Ross Colton with a Lightning strike in overtime!
The other way, Maroon pulls his way in on right wing, a centering pass, knocked down, and then Joseph, a chance, save is made. Sergachev for McDonough, down low, Joseph shoots and scores! Peterson, I think, lost sight of where the puck was going. And from the base of the right circle, Mathieu Joseph makes it 5-3 Tampa.
It breaks down in your own zone on a team that's been very good all year defensively. Real good defensively. And just a little bit of that management, right? The clear is not
and
there.
Wyatt Elliott came up with the save. That's a big stop for Tampa here in the first period where they've been dominant. Now Stamkos against Burns. Gets by him. And Reimer with the pad out. They score on the rebound. Punched home by Mathieu Joseph. 3-0.
That's why you stop in front. Good acceleration by Stamkos here, Brett. But look at how Joseph put the brakes on at the high slot. And that way, he's in the right position to stay with the puck and keep going.
Yeah, Stamkos lowered the shoulder, had a little bit of step on Burns. And you're right, Joseph, when he hits the brakes there, is able to...
Under 6 minutes to go in the second period. Another chance coming back the other way. Here comes Joseph. Joseph in. Shoots. Save. Rebound. Scores! Mathieu Joseph. Short-handed goal. 2-1. Lightning.
Joseph, watch it left side of your screen at the blue line. Reads the play. Steals the puck. Bad gamble by Jesper Bratt. And...
White and Ennis. Ennis to the net. Oh. Loose puck and they score. Just sitting there and they wrap it home. Joseph.
From in front of the net that's got to be taking the Ottawa forward. That's a nice play by Ennis right there. Just the puck came loosely right through. And it went right through the legs of Lindstrom. And Joseph, Johnny on the
Stahl
spot.
Stayed in the zone, disrupting the play. Stahl's got it now and then had his stick lift. At center ice, it comes for Joseph, along with White. Shot, he scores! Boy, Mathieu Joseph has two to make it 4-1.
And Joseph disguised the pass pretty well. Puck stolen by Spitzley, I think so.
Ernie far side, Bertuzzi. Sider able to keep it in. Ernie behind for Bertuzzi. Pressured into the slot, gave it away. Empty net, and they score. Into the Joseph? Empty net, Joseph for a hat trick.
Oh my God, wow.
First career hat trick for Mathieu Joseph. And the man who picked him for Tampa Bay, Steve Ivey.
The pass back as Branchman didn't leave it. Ottawa was changing. Branchman, lead pass. You know, Joseph scores! Mathieu Joseph on the breakaway has tied the game at one. What a pass.
Little circle back play, head up the whole way, and Joseph